We had a couple of judges from the film industry na. Si Pepe Jokno was a judge, Moira Lang, and Ogs Cruz. And Ogs Cruz and I were able to talk afterwards. And then he liked my film, so he said he's the one who suggested which festivals to look out for to submit. So he mentioned Cinema One Original, Cinemalaya, ganun. So when I saw the submission come up, I asked Sir yun na yun. And then Sir Ogs Cruz helped me submit it. So I guess he put in a good word for me also. So yeah, I owe him a lot because he was also the one who recommended me to the Laong Tubang Film Festival.
So where was this first shown?
This was first shown in Thesis Defense ko, and then Cinesi.
In Thesis Events.
Yeah. And then Cinema One will be the first time na sa theater.
Pero wala pang nakapanood na parang group of people ganyan, na mas marami pa dun sa nag-defense ka.
The others in my group, I have some other batchmates, and I have two friends also now who are in the shorts program na. So mga
binyo. Okay, paano yung naging reception nila dun sa film? Sa short film?
It was very good. Our judges were our profs. So, medyo mabait.
Share mo naman yung mga comments nila sa'yo.
Sir Joey Reyes.
Nagtuturo siya. Ngayon, hanggang binayod mo siya. Naging teacher mo.
He was my mentor for the film pro. Wow.
Kaibigan ko yung barkada ko yung panahon pa ng
wika. Yung aktibo ko. But with Sir Joey, his guidance was more of, I think he just trusted me to do what was right, so he didn't give me much advice. He was just waiting to see what would happen. So he said that yung medyo na excited ako, and he said this is one of the best student films now that he's ever. Wow. So I was super happy. Mahilig naman siya sa mga romance,
diba? So this is more on romance than comedy or super rom-com.
I'd say it's kind of like a rom-com, mm-hmm. Pero may elements of drama din. So I'd say it's a rom-com and a drama.
So how could you possibly fit a whole movie into 25 minutes? How did you do that?
To make it a short, you have to first think in the beginning, what is a small story that I can tell that's simple and effective? So, of course, alam ko naman na we're all lovers of the romance genre.
Hopeless romantic.
Yeah, so I like to write stories about love and more realistic depictions of it. So I thought I'll write a long story this time na medyo simple lang. So that's how I made it short lang.
How long have you been writing stories?
Ever since before na I grew up, I wanted to be an artist talaga. So besides filmmaking, I'm also an illustrator and a comic book artist. And I've always been writing stories since I was younger. So that's kind of where
So this is your passion talaga?
Yes. I love to tell stories. Kahit na film, kahit na stories, drawings.
Ay, that's cool naman.
So where will Outside be shown after?
After Cinema One? Uh-oh. In the Luang Prabang Film Festival.
Yeah. Okay, but are there big production film outfits offering for Outside Cinema One?
No, I haven't had any offers yet. But then, this is still super new for me. First time talaga. Kailan mo?